find the area of a rectangle that is 4 yards by 7 yards. We might do a sketch. We have 4 yards for the width, 7 yards for the length. Then the area is length, which is 7 yards, times the width, which is 4 yards. Then we get 7 times 4, and we could think of yards being multiplied by itself twice, and we get to 7 times 4 is 28, and yards times yards, we usually write that with an exponent as yards squared, and read that as square yards. So the area of this rectangle is 28 square yards.